In total, this police officer fired 3 shots at 19-year-old Keith McLeod. Baltimore Police defended Officer Iramirsky for shooting the teenager in Reisertown in Maryland, saying he believed the suspect had a gun as he whipped his hand out from behind his back and pretended to draw a weapon. Keith McLeod was being chased by police for allegedly trying to buy cough syrup with a fake prescription. Police said the type of syrup was often combined with alcohol to produce a high. Baltimore police released the video at a time of heightened scrutiny of police violence in the wake of a number of high-profile killings of unarmed black men in the past year. Iramirsky was placed on administrative leave as an investigation began into Keith McLeod's death.